service. You were the paragon of loyalty, Devos. And yet all this time, it was you who led the Forsworn.
Your blind adherence to the path would have doomed us all. You left me no choice but to oppose you. Forsworn, seed of the Lord.
Where you meet your end. You cannot touch my alacrity. Witness radiance. We sacrifice because we must. Mortal burdens would only impede our sacred duty.
No, it was a mortal who exposed the folly of your edicts.
Thank you.
As I peered into Uther's memories, what I saw shook me to the core. But you refuse to see the truth. That the path is flawed. That we serve a lie. And so, I listened to the jailer's words. I learned of the great injustice you and the others thrust upon him. And upon us all. He seeks to free us from the prison we have built for ourselves. And for that, he has earned my loyalty. And I mourn your betrayal. Archon, I serve a far greater power now.
I will take control
of the spires and forge new paragons to lead the Kyrian.
I need to get closer.
The jailer has twisted your mind.
I will strike you down.
You must be stopped.
I'm out of range.
No matter the cost.
Too far away.
I control the power of Bastion
itself!
Be gone from this place!
The spear! Use it to bring her down!
Jailer's schemes have torn a schism in the ranks of the Kyrian, one that must be healed